depth of that violence and the extent of the violence was quite severe. Almost 1,500 people lost their lives, and nearly 1% of the population, 300,000 people, were displaced across the country. The bulk of that would be in the Rift Valley, in kind of central
communities that were returning home from Poland. As they got closer to their communities, they heard screaming and they saw fires, and they took shelter wherever they could find it.
Kuna wenye hawakuwa harmed, lakini kuna wenye walijeruhiwa, kuna wenye waliuawa. Tulipoteza ndugu zetu, wa mama zetu. Ambayo ilikuwa, it's very painful.
Some people died, some were able to escape. But she says it's so painful, she cannot even continue to talk about it.
It's really painful. Tulipo, shida ilianza hapo juu, hatu kubeba hata chakula, hatuna nguo. Hatukuwa na tulikuwa na watoto, hakuna penye tunaenda kurara, hakuna chenye tunaenda kuraria. Sasa tulikuwa tu ni vile tu urizariwa.
They lost family members, they lost all their property. It was so sad because they didn't even have a place to run to and even a place to sleep with their children and their families that were able to escape.
Then on our way back after voting, we had the screaming.
Tukatoka ije.
We came out.
Tukaanza kuona moto.
We saw fire.
Na ilianza pale huko sisi tulionea pale kwa ingine pastor alikuwa pale tunaita wadhika.
Yeah. Hapo, we saw fire from the nearby.
Sasa tukaanza kutoroka kuingia kwa majani.
We started running away into the nearest bush and forest.
Tukalala kwa majani na watoto hii mnaona watoto hii wadogo. Kwanza huyu alisalia siku hiyo. Alisalia kwa majani huyu. Simama hapa mtoto.
As we were running and trying to hide in the grass, this baby was born in the grass on that very day.
Sasa tukiamuka asubuhi tukaona inaendelea.
When we woke up in the morning, everything was on fire.
Ndio tulitoroka tukaenda huko Timboroa.
Then we woke up in the morning and we ran to Timboroa.